Yo guys, welcome back to another video. I hope you're well. Today, well, we're listening to party music and I'm joking. We've got a party going outside and me and Brandon vibing to the tunes every so often. They're just playing Sean Paul. So we're just getting along with it. We're reacting today to Morgan Wallen, I think that's how you say it. Sand in My Boots. We've reacted to one of his songs before. So we're going to react to another one today. I think it was Cover Me Up was the first one we reacted to. So we're going to see what this song is all about. Someone did leave in the comments, you've only reacted to him once, you haven't reacted to him for a long time since. That is very true, I did. But the reason I didn't react to him more is because no one actually left comments for me to go, oh, react to this song, react to that song. I want you guys to leave comments so I know you want me to react to him. Because if you don't do that, I don't think you want to do it, you know, or want to watch it. So let me know. Like Jong, for example, Randy Deongsu, we get hounded all the time in the comments about, yo, reacting, no matter how many times we react to him. So, and for a little bit of time, it was Harry Mack like that as well, but that kind of died off a bit. But yeah, reacting to Morgan Wallen anyway, Sand in My Boots, we'll see how good it is. He was amazing the first time, he's a good country singer. Like, subscribe, and share before we get into this as well, because your boy is trying to get to 5k. And if we're already on 5k, which we won't be by the end of this, but if we are, if just to, you know, being positive-minded, then help me get to 6k, because it's taken a long time to get to 5k, so it'll be great. But yeah, let's do it, and then let's get into it. Sand in My Boots. All right, let's see this.
She asked me where I was from.
Nice.
Said somewhere you never been to.
Mm-hmm.
Little town outside of Knoxville.
That's the most country name in America, Knoxville.
Heading by some dogwood trees.
Yeah.
She tried talking with my accent. We held hands and waded into that blue water. She left her flip-flops by my red wings on the beach.
I take it red wings are cowboy boots. I take it because, look, you're talking to a Brit here, okay? Someone that's grew up in London, we ain't gonna know after this. Now accents are very different, but I like it so far. It's very, very good.
Yeah, but now I'm dodging puddles in my sunburned Silverado. Like a heartbroken desperado, headed right back to my roof.
Okay.
Some sand in my boots. I said, let's go shoot tequila. So we walk back to that beach bar. She said, don't cowboys drink whiskey.
Hey, that's jokes. My guy said, let's go back to go shoot some tequila. We went to the beach bar and she's like, don't cowboys drink whiskey. She's like, hey, big man, I thought you go for that hard stuff, that brown liquor. Hey, she wanted to see the real cowboy come out. Like, none of this tequila business. Give me some brown liquor right now. Hey, go on. I like this girl already. I like Morgan for going, you all right? I got this.
So we drank
by there you go, the drunk bottom shelf.
She said, damn, that sky looks perfect. I said, girl, you never seen stars like the ones back home. And she said, maybe I should see them for myself. Yeah, but now I'm dodging puddles in my sunburned Silverado. Like a heartbroken desperado, headed right back to my roof. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loves Eastern Tennessee. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots.
Wait, so I'm taking it from this that it was only like a holiday romance or a little vacation romance. So he wanted it to come back, be a bit more than that. Come back to where I live and, you know, experience the stars and all that. He's trying to set up and she ain't having it. Hey, it's all right, man. You win some, you lose some. You know no one's there, but you shooting, Morgan. Keep shooting your shot, man. Keep shooting your shot.
I said,
She told me I was crazy.
Okay.
But I still thought that maybe she told her. Oh, but now I'm dodging puddles in my sunburned Silverado. Like a heartbroken desperado. Headed right back to my roof. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loves Eastern Tennessee.
Come on. All right, that was Morgan Wallen or Wallen, and yeah, he killed it. So I like this song, you know. Soundbox is cool. It's a bit deep. If I was gonna be like No Life Shaq, I'd be like, "That's tough. That is tough right now." That he came back with just sand in his boots, nothing else. He didn't get the girl that he wanted, but you know what? You win some, you lose some. It's a holiday romance. It's all right. You made a song out of it. Come on, G. But yeah, no, I like this song. It was really, really good. I like the vibe. You know what? I might be. They're trying to make me a country fan right now, Brandon. They're trying to turn me into a country fan. They're trying to make me into a country fan right now. BC going home in my car listening to some country music, bro. You know what I mean? They're trying to get me. I know, I've seen No Life Shaq rap to country, and he turned into a little bit of a country fan. This might be a bug, you know, like I've become into a country fan. Yeah, like, you know, some of their songs, especially like the emotional ones, like a bit more meaning behind it. Yeah, not like those proper redneck ones. No offense to anyone that likes them. But you know what I mean? I like it. I like them, I'm not going to lie. Let me know down below what you thought. And I'm not sure which one I prefer, Cover Me Up or Sand in My Boots. I think they're both on the same level for me, which is outstanding. But you let me know down below which one you prefer, and if there's any other Morgan Wallen songs you want me to react to, and for Brandon to react to as well, because we might try to get Brandon to be a country fan. You never know. Turn these two London boys into country fans. Who knows? But yeah, let us know down below. Like, subscribe, share, do all that good stuff. And thank you for watching my video. I really appreciate it, as usual. And yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.